humbling me with this felicitation. It's wonderful to have the opportunity to be in the company of such incredible Indians who have done so well beyond our shores and remain connected to our roots and take pride in every vocation that they have chosen and continue to keep our flag raised with pride. And I was saying that this definitely took me down memory lane because that's the way I was introduced and reminded of the fact that my first step on the international platform was with winning the Miss World title. But even though it was a beauty pageant title, for me it meant representing India as a young woman internationally on the world platform. And till date, in every area of my life, be it personally or professionally, socially, as an actor, at every given opportunity, that role continues. And I'm very, very humbled that my well-wishers, I never use the word fans, so my well-wishers world over, my audience, are the reason that I have had all these felicitations and decorations in my life. You all have given me so much love, such blessings, such good wishes, and my life gets literally decorated with such gracious awards.
I'm very excited to be here, of course, and I'm looking forward to a great evening. I think especially last year or is saal ki shuruaat bahut achhi hui hai, and I'm happy to still be number one in the world. It's going to be 1 year on April 12th since I've become number one. So yeah, I'm looking forward to a great year ahead. I always have liked fashion, and you know, I've always been interested in it, and it's something that helps me relax. And I have a great team that works with me, my stylist, my you know, my hair makeup team, and yeah, so they put all this together and I wear it.